O God, come to my assistance.
Thank you.
runners in the stadium take part in the race. The award goes to one man. In that case, run so as to win. Athletes deny themselves all sorts of things. They do this to win a crown of leaves that withers. But we a crown that is imperishable. Listen to us, O Lord, and have mercy, for we have sinned against you.
Listen to us, O Lord, and have mercy, for we have sinned against you.
Christ Jesus, hear our humble petition.
For we have sinned against you.
Glory to the
Let us give thanks continually to Christ, our teacher and our head, who came to serve and to do good to all. In humility and confidence, let us ask him. Be present to the bishops and priests of your church, who share your role as head and shepherd. May they lead your people to the Father under your guidance. May your angel be with all who travel to keep them safe in body and soul. Teach us to serve the needs of others and to be like you who came to serve, not to be served. Grant that in the human family, brother may always help brother, so that with your assistance, it may be a city compact and strong. Have mercy on all the departed. Bring them to the vision of your eternal glory. Pater noster. Reconcile the human race to yourself in a wonderful way. Grant, we pray, that with prompt devotion and eager faith, the Christian people may hasten toward the solemn celebrations to come. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.